Hey everyone! Today we're diving into a deeply troubling story that's been making headlines. The Jesus Army, a now defunct religious cult, has been accused of widespread sexual abuse, with shocking revelations that 1 in 6 children within the community experienced such trauma. The Jesus Army, known for its puritanical communities, is now under scrutiny as allegations surface against 539 individuals, including 162 former leaders. Northamptonshire police are on the case, investigating these severe accusations. But it's not just about bringing the abusers to justice. The investigation aims to ensure that no current safeguarding risks exist, especially since some of the accused may still hold positions in other churches. In response to these revelations, a compensation scheme has been established to support the survivors. With potential payouts exceeding £10 million, it's a significant step towards redress. So far, 889 applications have been received, and £5 million has already been offered in compensation. Lawyers representing the victims are pushing for a swift resolution, emphasizing that the survivors deserve timely and fair compensation. The Jesus Fellowship Community Trust, which oversees the compensation scheme, has expressed deep regret for the harm inflicted. Their goal is to facilitate healing for those affected, but the journey is far from over. As more survivors come forward, the depth of the abuse becomes clearer. Harrowing accounts reveal child rape and a disturbing culture of silence among the leadership. Legal representatives urge other victims to step forward before the December deadline, emphasizing that accountability is crucial. An independent report from 2020 revealed that senior church leaders not only knew about the abuse, but actively covered it up. This story is a stark reminder of the importance of safeguarding vulnerable individuals and holding those in power accountable. The bravery of the survivors coming forward cannot be understated, and their courage is paving the way for justice and healing. If you or anyone you know is affected by this story, please reach out to local support services. It's crucial to speak up and seek the help that's available. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for more updates on this and other important stories. Stay safe, everyone.